sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead,
I should find better shelter before I freeze. Another abandoned town.
Demons. Everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Gah! They bit me!
Careful. He's a wild one.
What's it to you?
Come. I'll explain. There is evil stirring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw. Could you protect him? The old ruins are clear.
Lost souls! Proud of you!
I don't have enough.
That was all of them. Light willing.
Man.
The ones I was fed. Is this real?
You collapsed?
Is anyone here? What are you hiding back here?
sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Well, he's real. An angel walks among us. And when he learns that... Let's not linger. Kyovashad lies just ahead.
Hold. To enter the city, you
must
first...
We have no time for this. To enter Kyovashad, you must perform a cleansing ritual. Meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you! Take a piece of holy cedar wood from the shrine, and inscribe it with the seal.
Fear.
Then, cast it into the brazier. Good. Burns the wood, so too will the light burn away your sin.
So, what did you write?
I'm off to the dry stuff.
Something about fear,
cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes.
Ah. Wait. The old man sold me this too. He said he didn't need it anymore.
Apology.
an arrangement I made. Winter Eye, and I was extorted. He's camped somewhere near the...
Thank you. Light's blessing. If you have needs, check in with the watchdog.
Ash fell like rain, and Astaroth Matla.
I'm looking for a Herodrim named Donan. An old friend of his sent me.
At this hour, I'd wager he's in the keep.
It's upstairs in the Great Hall with his son.
Need to be out in the field with the other knights.
Why the rush, my boy? You know, I found some of my old Herodric tomes. Stay here, and we can go through them together.
I can take some with me. We have a visitor.
This discussion is not over. Is there something you need?
I have a message from Lorath.
Well, there's a name from another life. Has the old man finally come down from the mountain?
With a warning. An ancient evil walks the land. The demon, Lilith.
And you know this how? Did you and Lorath discover something of interest?
Perhaps this is all connected to what you saw, Father.
Yes, I was just getting to that. There was an incident at my estate. Probably best if we discuss it there. Go and have a look around for yourself. I'll meet you shortly, and then we can talk more. As for your request, get to Braystag, and be careful. Stay close to the other knight's penitent.
I will. Don't worry.
Thank you. look at this. These stone tablets contain some of the earliest written works of my druidic ancestors. All destroyed.
The wildlife in the Gautmar grasslands have been stirred into a frenzy recently. They've taken to smashing or even eating our runic tablets. I don't blame the creatures, but we must preserve our history. Surely you see the value in that. Please, retrieve whatever you can.
I once schooled the boy Yoren in the old ways. His mother Brega too, as she wrote her chronicles. Both of them had a deep respect for our culture. Brega inspired me to catalogue some of our more ancient artifacts. In doing so, she reminded me of how easily the past can be forgotten.
Oh! Welcome to Firebreak Manor, traveler.
I'm here about the incident. Donan gave me permission to look around.
Incident?
That was all he said.
I must be referring to his study. Something unsettling transpired there.
Each day a struggle to live up to your own legacy.
What do you want with me?
Astaroth.
He's dead.
Astaroth cannot die. Not by your hand. What have you done with him?
Away, demon. I deny you.
You have grown.
Return to the darkness from whence you came. I said away!
Signal horn.
Thank you.
so close to the estate before.
Perhaps they were drawn by Lilith's presence. I saw a vision of her in your study.
What do you mean, a vision?
I don't fully understand how, but it isn't the first time.
Full of surprises, aren't you? No wonder you caught Lorath's attention. Well, now you understand my predicament. The daughter of hatred in my own home. She must be furious I cast her out.
That painting on your wall. Who are the others in it?
Why do you ask?
Lilith seemed to leave after seeing them.
Nafane and Arida. The druids who helped me slay Astaroth. Yes. Yes, I think you're onto something. I resisted her, so she might question them about the demon next. There are knights stationed in villages near the druids. If Lilith passed through, they must have seen her.
The attack on the manor has left many wounded, and our healing supplies are almost exhausted. Please, could you travel to Kerrigar and ask Corman the alchemist to send anything he can? That's the spirit. Give it a go. Thank you.
feel.
Oh, can't complain. Reckon that be a sin against the father.
Time to do that.
Ah!
him as bastard. Wood will bend like grass in the wind when the spirits arrive. Physical barriers alone will not be enough.
And your talismans and dirt scrawling will give the dead greater pause.
You picked a fine time to visit Braestag, Wanderer. The whetstones are singing. Hearts are pounding. Sweet music for a red day.
Donan sent me.
At least you're not another knight penitent.
At least? It is us who will protect this village with our lives.
Let it be.
There is an ominous fog uphill. Mad spirits emerge from it. They'll be here shortly. Are you here to help us ward them off?
I seek a demon who passed through.
So, that's what it was. Well, this day keeps getting better, doesn't it? The demon went uphill to Eridaz domain. But unless you want to join the spirits, I wouldn't go there. It's best you stay with us.
I can lead you to Erida.
Out of the question.
I'll be safe. Donan puts his trust in this traveler. So shall we all. Tell me when you're ready to move.
Mind what lurks in the fog, and return as soon as you can. Donan will have my head if anything happens to you.
The roads are thick with fog, so the fog...
You look like someone who's seen the world. Hope I can do the same one day.
What's holding you back?
My father. You've seen how he is. I need to persuade him just to let me leave the bloody keep.
That's the entrance to the cairns ahead. Wait, why is the passage blocked? It's sealed, but there's writing. They look like old druid runes. The song of wind, the howl of... Oh no, they're coming.
Hurry.
All right. E-a-le, e-a-le, du-gru, ani, du-la-no-re-do. It's a chant. The chant will open the way. Light, protect us.
Hold them off.
It worked. Something's rousing the spirits from their rest. We should make haste within. This chamber is just how my father described it.
You've never been here?
Erida would not have barred the path of the dead like this. The spirits...
Lilith.
Strange. Wardstones.
If you bring me one...
Ready yet.
that did it. Maybe this will ease the dead. It's a start, at least. Demonic markings.
Lilith's been here.
Something's written on the altar. By stone and root, by tears and pain, we bear this flame that must remain. Dead eyes stained with ash and ember, cursed are we who must remember. Ah, an elegy written by Eretha. This is a memorial to all who died fighting Astaroth.
The weak perish.
Forgotten. Wait, we are not your enemy. Must be bending these heroes to her will. Eretha would never stand for it. Unless something has happened to her.
We don't know that. Come on.
This must be the cairn of the elders. So much defiled. Demonic scars upon their grave and druid runes to rouse the dead. These runes, the delicate touch. This is Eretha's work. Why would you be aligned with a demon?
I've seen others fall under Lilith's control.
Eretha was sworn to keep the dead at peace. What do we do?
We'll need to stop.
Right.
Solutions are found ahead, not behind, as Father says. That was one of the revered dead from the Cairns.
Returned to the Worms. May they find rest.
Arlo?
Did you think we'd so easily join the dead, lad? How did you find your way up here?
Through the Cairns.
Through them? Mighty brave of you. And mighty foolish. Irida came through with a horned woman. Not her normal company, to be sure.
Ah, Lilith.
They headed towards Solitude, the top of the hill. The sound of Irida's Talharpa carried with the wind. And then, this madness began. If your aim is to follow them, you won't get far with all this fog. It seems to be drawn to the risen remains. We spotted others in the hills before this one tore from the earth.
I'll stay here and protect these two. The fog is too near to leave them undefended.
The stones defend us, lad. I remember when you were still...
I'm staying, Arlo.
Stubborn like your father. That will keep you alive.